Wait. I waited 50 years to hear a human voice sing again.
You always have your memories.
In Amsterdam, yes. I was a coward. I gave those people over knowing they would die. And for my cowardice, I spent 50 years not blinking once, seeing nothing but their faces, the pain and fear in their eyes.
Now you're trying to cut their eyes out.
No!